Hey guys, what's up? It's Q2 for you here.
Barely managed to defeat his old enemy Piccolo in an epic battle.
And now we're gonna be watching this little cutscene right here.
Time to recuperate.
A little bit of it.
Goku has taken his son Gohan on a visit to Turtle Island. A mutually deadly foe.
That's really not important. That's background info. If you want to know about that, go back to first episode. I think they have it on Hulu. Not Netflix, but Hulu. They have it on Hulu. They have the first season. So you can go back and watch the first season of Dragon Ball Z if you want to. I find Kai to be the best one they've done so far. GT was a very interesting series from what I've seen. Whoa. Wow. Ooh, shooting me? I'm gonna pause just to get that little bit of frame shot there. Well, I am very honored that you would be nice enough to kick me down, fool. But now I'm gonna have to honor you also. You know, you gotta pay back a favor. Well, not all the time. I won't pay back the favor of you taking Goku's son, because I'm supposed to kill Goku, and I'm gonna be the only one that kills him. That's what Piccolo's mind frame and Vegeta's mind frame was. I think Vegeta and them are friends after this series. Because of Bulma or something? Yeah.
What? How did you?
Whoa. He beat him down.
I got your tail. Piccolo, do it!
I'm planning to do a live stream if I can for like 30 minutes or an hour on Twitch TV. The day I'm recording this or the day after, just to test it out, see how it goes. I'm probably gonna do a New Year's live stream on the first, do a 30-minute live stream with the family or with my brother or with my mom and dad.
I beg of you, Goku, no!
Don't do it, Goku. Now we got a skill. Normal evil tribe uniform. Okay.
I can't believe you fell for that trick.
Ha ha ha. Too bad. Now you're all mine. What happened? Huh? Whoa. You seem angry, Gohan. What's been bothering you? Ooh, you may have just gotten hit, Radits. Did that hurt? Oh. Curse that kid. Curse him. Let me use swear words and curse him. The wizard swears. Piccolo, you should kill him. He's all mine. Let's read this. You need key to launch the special beam cannon. Make circles with the stick, with the left or right stick within the time to gather key. Or Kai. Key, Kai. Who cares? Let's get it! Gathering Kai! Key, Kai, key! However you say it, I think you gotta get to like 3, 4, or 5. And the thing's not working very well, so that's sad. So, wow. Oh. I'm dead because of this. Can we gather some? What's happening? My shirt or something always just gets in the way, and it's very annoying. When I'm trying my hardest, oh!
I've got no energy left.
Jacket's coming off now. Wow. How easy is this for a noob to play? Pretty easy. What would I give it a rating for a noob? You may want to practice in practice mode a little before you start doing this stuff. Also, the mini games really don't help you much. Yes, cleared. Whew, that took a little bit.
I'll finish it.
I'm not sure. I believe I'm staying within my legal bounds doing this. I know Flash Final Vegeta, who's a RPM partner, can do this, so why can't I? Show these little frame clips. Ooh. You have a huge hole there, Radits. You do too, Goku, but ooh. Is Goku on crack? Is he a Muppet? What is he? Is he just on crack? I don't know, but anyway, thanks for watching.
Preparing
ooh.
For the Saiyan's inevitable attack. Piccolo spends his day.
Yeah, but anyway.
But Gohan has a tough time.
This is very interesting.
1 year later, the Saiyans finally arrive and begin their devastation of the planet.
Whoa! That was a huge hit. Boom!
The two Saiyans.
Sure, is there anyone behind that smoke? There better be. Oh. Two guys find out what will happen next time on find out what will happen next time. I'm just kidding, we're just waiting for this to end so then I can do a cool thing. Oh, Yamcha was hit hard.